Step 2. Label the note names using a pencil. It might be the easiest of the tasks, but occasionally things do mess up, so make sure that you're labeling it with a pencil instead of a pen in the unlikely event you do write the incorrect note name. I have done an example for you where I have labeled it, even though it's going to be backwards on your screen, where I have labeled it with a pencil. I typically like to label mine above the note. That is step 2.